The McCameys, one of Southern Gospel's most beloved families, is retiring.
It's bittersweet for us because we've done it so long.
Life on the road.
We did try to sleep in a van like that, you know. It's just not too smart.
Working with family.
It's the best thing in the world.
And 40 years of ministry.
I mean, the Lord has took care of us, but it's been a ministry.
God's been good.
The McCameys, a final farewell on the next Live at 5 at 4.